In your Buzzworthy headlines, could Macheezmo Mouse be returning to Portland? The Oregon-based fast food chain folded in 2003, drawing outcry from fans of the health-conscious chain, but a series of mysterious Facebook posts have onlookers speculating that the Mouse may be making a comeback. Sara Bareilles is about to make the jump to a bigger stage, Broadway. The singer-songwriter has been tapped to score the upcoming musical adaptation of the film Waitress. The quirky comedy tells the story of a pregnant pie maker searching for love in a southern diner. Pedalpalooza continues in Portland this week with a packed schedule of bike-friendly events. Tonight, cyclists on East Burnside can follow the leader to a karaoke party in the park. Then on Tuesday, experience the city without cars on an early morning ride. And it's opening day for the Hillsboro Hops as they make their home debut at a brand new ballpark. The minor league team will fill the void left by the Portland Beavers' move to Tucson in 2010. The game will end with a fireworks spectacular to commemorate the big day.